Hello YouTube and welcome back to my channel. This week we are cooking up another 4th of July inspired recipe, and today we have red, white, and blue sugar cookies. We are making these cookies from scratch, but they do not require a lot of ingredients. So if you'd like to see how I put these cookies together, then let's go ahead and get started. We're going to start this recipe by adding 2 sticks of butter to a bowl. You can put it in the bowl of a stand mixer, or you can put it in a large bowl and use a hand mixer to mix this up. And to this butter, we're going to add 1.5 cups of granulated sugar, and we're going to blend these two together very well until it's nice and fluffy. You're going to blend this butter and sugar together about 3 to 5 minutes. So while this is going, go ahead and preheat your oven to 350 degrees, and then also line a baking sheet with either parchment paper or a silicone mat to place your cookies on. Once the sugar and the butter are blended well, then add in your eggs. We have 2 large eggs here, and add them in 1 at a time. And I like to use a measuring cup because it allows me to better control adding those eggs in so that I don't make a mistake and dump in all of them at once. Now that those eggs are blended in well, we're going to add 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract and then mix this together. Now I'm going to add my flour mixture, which consists of 4 cups of all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, and 1 teaspoon of salt. And I usually just add these to a bowl and mix them together and set it to the side until I'm ready to use it. And I add it to my batter a little bit at a time. Now that the flour is blended in, we're going to scoop these cookies out. I have my cookie scooper and my baking sheet that has a silicone mat on it. And I'm scooping each one of these out, and I'm going to dip each one into sugar. I have some red sugar, some granulated white sugar, and then also some blue sugar. Once each cookie is dipped, then I press it down with my hand so that they don't bake up too high. I like my cookies to be a little bit flatter. And here is your finished product. These cookies are so delicious. They are like cake. They are gourmet sugar cookies. They are not crunchy or hard like some sugar cookies are known to be. These bake up very fluffy and delicate. So if you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and also hit the subscribe button and notification bell to be notified every time I upload new content. And I upload something new every week. So thank you all for stopping by. Have a great rest of your day. Bye for now.